Hello guys, True Nightmare, and welcome back to Minecraft. We're not actually playing Minecraft today, as you can tell by the video title, but hey, I wanted to quickly talk about the map we're going to be playing and the video that we're going to be watching. So there is some audio issues in the video, you will notice them pretty early on, and this is actually a Minecraft version of the map we're going to be playing. But yeah, just wanted to mention that quickly because I know that it's going to be annoying a little bit. Not much I could do on my end, unfortunately. I tried, but there's just nothing I can do. The only other thing I have to say is please make sure to like the video, subscribe, and you know, share with people that you think might enjoy the video. Other than that, I hope you enjoy watching, and I'll see you in the video. Bye. Oh, it's not Melago, it's Minecraft.
This is RuneScape. Oh, yeah.
This is RuneScape. Yeah, this is RuneScape.
Well, welcome to Minecraft, the theme, everybody. Playing some more TTT.
Let's play that hasn't been done in forever.
Yeah. Yeah, more Minecraft. We haven't played Minecraft in forever. Oh my god. So this is survival, right?
Hashtag King of Shadows win.
Sorry?
So pretty.
This is survival Minecraft, everyone. And we got to... So, did you actually get to play this with us, Emily? Or is this, like, completely new to you?
I don't think so. This is completely new to me.
Okay, because I've got the golden block for the traitor tester.
The golden block?
The golden block for the traitor tester. So we need to find the golden block to take it to the, take it to the traitor tester.
I had a feeling. I put him at a weakness. I just had a feeling. Okay. I'm innocent, but I did shoot you, yeah. Put you at disadvantage.
Okay. No. There we go. Yeah. Traitor tester is now available. No, oh, God. Oh. Discombob.
Who did that? What was that? Nexus, kill Nexus.
What the hell? Oh my God, I'm nearly dead.
You are dead.
Oh.
Who was it?
It was
it's a very good thing you...
It's like, good thing you she had no gun in her hand, oh, and she threw. Oh. It was clear that she threw the discombob, thinking it was a bomb.
Oh, I thought it was Nexus. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, the discombob basically just throws items everywhere. It doesn't do any damage.
Oh, I didn't know what it was.
Basically, just threw me off the map, and that
I
was that.
That was like a flawless tactic. Like, yeah.
Apparently, you killed Nexus.
Oh, you got Nexus off the map. That's so rude.
Would have been a great strategy too.
If it wasn't for those meddling kids.
They'd have kept going. That stupid dragon.
I can't get out of the water.
I'm hugging this case because it is still a dog.
I hate RuneScape.
You hate RuneScape? What did they ever do to you?
I took away my childhood.
Oh.
Because you were too busy playing RuneScape.
You had a membership and everything.
Shut up.
Played, so don't have an opinion.
I never bought a membership. My cousin did. But like, yeah, that was basically a part of my childhood too.
I think I bought it for a month.
Yeah.
I remember having to like buy credit on your phone. Like that's how my cousin did. He bought credit on his phone just to send a text to them to get a code to use in RuneScape. Weird as fuck.
I know they blurred the text on signs, but you got to make it more obvious.
Did you die? You tell us a yes.
Oh.
Who killed you, Nexus? Tell us from beyond the grave.
Is he dead?
Why? I asked him if he died and he didn't say anything.
That means you're the traitor.
No. The only person I've seen this game is you.
Same. Which makes
Trust me, you won't see me.
Makes me think you're a traitor.
Why won't I see you? Are you underground?
I'm stuck.
You can remain stuck.
I found Nexus!
You go.
I think he's trying to shoot me. He's gone for a swim.
Keeping a close eye on you.
I've been stuck here for ages!
Well, just jump down.
No, I'm trying to go up this way.
But there is a ladder. Well, yeah, but I said there's a ladder, like, over there.
Oh, is it?
Like that way.
Oh,
like
okay.
A little
base
thing.
Oh, a gun!
If there is a traitor here, they're either doing a really good play or they've not realized that they're the traitor.
Or we've just got a random mode where suddenly no traitors are called in.
Everything.
Say round
tip. To me, Nexus is flying.
I didn't find the ladder.
It's the left of Nexus.
Stuck in the Nether portal.
Oh, is someone stuck in the Nether?
Okay, I'm in the Nether.
What does the sign say?
Now what?
Traitor room, access for traitors only. Ah, so basically, we'll be able to break this if we wanted to, but only a traitor could walk in there, innocents instantly die.
Oh, yeah.
How do you get out?
Yeah, that's why the signs never work.
Yeah.
This is going to be an easy innocent one. Ooh, escape.
Unless the traitor is playing the long play. Place a bomb on somebody and wait.
Oh.
Oh! Hello.
Currently, there's a ladder there.
Okay. Albert, I'm stuck. Oh, there's the other one.
Jump and shift. Jump and control, sorry.
I got it. Let's do the traitor tester. Oh, we're all here.
Have you found the gold block?
No, I've been stuck this whole time.
I'm not there.
And I just saw you. I
thought you were doing something weird.
Why you got a crowbar? That's odd. Why are you hurt?
Because I fell.
Okay, fine. I didn't mean to shoot you. You startled me. Don't shoot me.
She's so very startled.
Emily, go in this room. Go in this room. I'll shoot you. Go in this room. Oh, she wasn't even the bloody traitor.
She was. She has a dragon. She had the fucking dragon thing.
Again, the innocent win has not popped up yet.
I'm sorry that took so long. I literally couldn't find you.
Ruin her entire gameplay doing that.
There's a radar for a reason.
I forgot about it until the last 5 minutes, but then I turned around and you were there.
Why am I in the traitor tester?
Probably because it automatically knows who you are.
No, I'm not a traitor.
I'm very high up. I'm not the traitor. For once.
My game is pretty glitchy. It's only 20 seconds.
If I was a traitor, you know nothing would ever happen.
Something
I hear the bees.
Creating script errors.
If it's the bees, it's you.
What's the bees?
Please, no. Someone killed me.
I'm not the only one that launched the bees. The Nexus launched the bees as well.
Uh-oh, I think I'm about to be killed by bees, and it's not my fault, as I'm frozen. Oh, I'm dead! I was glitching out. Someone killed me.
Something or someone, eh? I just threw a grenade at a bee. Am I doomed? Yes.
Probably. Still alive?
Shit, I'm actually going to get killed by bees.
Oh god. I see them. They're all up by the tower, but now they're coming towards me.
Most embarrassing death ever.
Okay, gonna hide in here. At least, as far as I'm aware, there is no way to get out of here. Well, except, oh wait, fuck! I just fucked myself.
That's impressive.
I know. I do it on a daily basis.
Oh wow! You can't say that.
At the same time, that's not really something you want to admit to.
Oh.
No!
I didn't kill a single fucking person. Yes, I was the traitor.
I don't know how I died. My game's very glitchy.
I may have fell from a height.
She fell to her head.
She was being chased by like four bees.
They were all next to me as well. I wasn't even shooting her. What happened to you?
Thankfully, it was in pre-game, but immediately spawned in lava.
Oh, that sucks.
I mean, it was pre-game, so I'm alive now, but that was not fun.
Right, Megan?
Yes? Go find the gold block.
Tell me!
We need to
test. Oh, I found the gold block.
Bring it.
It's in the tower, I'm bringing it.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's actually do this. Let's play this game.
Oh, there we go. Right click, not left click. Oh, by the way, if you do find tethered bodies, only a traitor can do that at the moment, because you need to enable it.
What does that mean?
So if you ever find a body,
hang up.
Oh. It's a traitor. Because right now, the others can.
Gold block. Bring it in.
It's Megan.
Oh, my game's glitching. There we go. La 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 da 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 da. Hey, wait, are you okay to use this sound?
I don't know.
Oh, should we'll I stop
find
it?
I guess we'll find out. How did you... never mind.
I figured that wouldn't work.
I was wondering where you were.
I like your cave.
Solid minute there.
It wouldn't work.
What did you try to shoot her with?
Eagle. Was it gonna work? Because it's the only weapon I had.
Oh god. Well, it's the better one of the pistols, at least.
I like the fact no one noticed I died.
You did not, you died?
Yeah, I killed her!
I was mid-sentence and I stopped talking and no one cared.
Okay. Oh, I noticed. I just never make an effort to say much. So at times in my footage, I may do a certain something just to actually show that, I don't know, comedic stuff, I guess.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't decide what I'm doing with the footage yet. I just know I'm going to be using it. That's all I know right now.
That's all you know. It's a good
show.
Shall we try the traitor test of the time except not kill each other?
Yes. Okay. I'm going to watch Pickleless. Pickleless, watch me. And we're...
Okay.
Okay. Hang on.
The golden block.
Really need to get myself a soundboard to make things way more funnier.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Yeah. I can't see the golden block.
Cool. Where is it normally?
It spawns randomly on the map. It can be in like 7 locations. And I think one of them is like here. Basically, iron and gold blocks can change diamond and gold blocks can change places. So anywhere you've seen a diamond, a gold block can be there.
Oh,
I
didn't
shooting a diamond block doesn't turn it into a gold block.
No.
Okay. Yes.
I lost my pickle.
That's Minecraft physics.
Pickle!
I can't get out. I'm stuck.
Pickle, I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck?
So am I.
I unstuck myself. Pickle, where are you?
I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck?
In unknown location.
Where's an unknown location?
Stuck in the traitor room.
Oh, I see.
Hello.
Are you traitor?
No.
I'm with Snake.
Oh.
You were Snake.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Pickle!
There's a block spot there, so I went there.
See, it might come out of the bushes and then...
Yeah.
Oh, there might be another place it might be. There's a chance it spawns in this cave. This one here.
Oh, yeah.
There's a cave? Where?
Yeah, you break down the iron blocks. Yeah.
Okay, apparently shooting it does nothing.
You need to use the crowbar.
No one's watching the flash. What are you?
Where is the flash?
I trust him.
Exactly.
For reasons unknown. How do you go through?
When Nexus
you
is
just
quiet,
walk through.
It's suspicious.
Yeah, then you just walk through. Like, crouch. Wow.
Crouch
or walk through.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's always the chance that it could be one here.
There's a diamond.
Okay, then it's not gold. Then we don't need this area anymore. Oh, yeah, destroy the iron block there. Then we can get out.
Oh, I can't get out. Wait, where did
we get? Destroy the block next to you, see if that works. that block should... We should be able to get out this way! There we go. I'm pretty sure this one could be broken as well, yeah. Oh! What the hell?
What? Oh! That wasn't me! Who was that?
That's, I think that's. I definitely think that's a traitor trap because.
It is. I remember. How? I'm,
what's a traitor trap?
That the pool's right, lava.
I'm pretty sure it's Nectus.
What?
Don't go in it, you idiot!
Okay, so it's Nectus.
Okay. She was innocent.
Where is Nectus?
I don't know.
You know, because you're the traitor. You, when the time runs out, we win, right? We've only got a minute 12 left.
But somehow you managed to kill Emily in the lava. Yeah, which is
a good job. Just
good move.
The lava in the Never didn't hurt.
The lava in the Never didn't hurt.
Anyway, the way I'm dead, it looks like I've just got my legs soaking.
She's just pretty chilling much out by the pool, and suddenly it was lava.
That's so fun.
I don't know where he is.
I don't know.
I know where he is, but I'm dead.
Well, yeah, but you're dead, but don't ghost. Oh, I found him. He's gone to the cave. He's at the lava pool. He's at the lava pool.
Okay. Where are you, Connor? Oh, no, don't tell me. Wait, Connor? Who's... Hello? Uh-oh. Really? Really? Okay. Oh, it was you this whole time!
Fuck! No ammo.
Wait, you must have killed Nectus at the start. You dead ringed. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no!
I didn't realize dead ringed reactivated.
I was suspicious of True the entire time.
You know, you need to say more.
I knew it was him the entire time, and I waited until he came to me.
Say something. I was convinced it was you.
Yeah, we could have shot him.
Like, okay, oh, so
knew it was
my
him the whole time.
When I got shot, right, to be dead ringed, right, I got put down 14 health. He then popped up right in front of me as I was about to respawn, so I had to fucking kill him as quickly as I could. Went down to 2. I had to buy Juggernaut with my extra credit, which I was going to use to buy something else, so I could get restored. It's like, oh my god, you basically ruined my play.
that was so close.
Yeah, that was good. I'm kind of happy that I managed to convince everyone that it was you, though.
Nectus convinced everyone it was him.
Yeah, you're so quiet. You're so easy to convince that it's you.
Well, it's to further your play, buddy.
Would you find it and destroy it?
If you find, we'll destroy it.
The gold block.
You were taking us around looking for the gold block.
No, I actually couldn't find it. I hadn't destroyed it. It was somewhere on the map. I just couldn't find it.
I'm finding myself right now.
You found it?
Oh, no, I'm trying to find it.
I don't know where. I have no idea where it was.
Oh, I didn't go up. Oh, Emily, you might want to move.
Though, to be honest, destroying the gold block would have been a perfect play. Like, oh guys, let's go find the block that I know doesn't exist.
The fire. Where did that
come from? I threw it. Don't shoot me. It was for fun. It wasn't for evil. It was for fun.
My deeds are not for evil actions. See my tendencies as a sign of my true self.
What? If I can be the dog, how can you be that? That makes no sense.
Because I didn't ask permission.
Such a rebel.
What are you? What are you?
What do you think?
Are you the god?
Yeah, I forgot you could do that.
Oh god, no! I said no! I said no! You deserve it.
Oh, it's not.
No, it's not me! It's not me! It's not me!
Don't shoot!
Fuck! fuck's sake! I killed her because she's using an illegal skin.
An illegal skin?
Change the skin. I'm killing you every round.
You were furthering my plan a little bit, but hey.
I got down to 2 health.
Who was it?
It was Mednexus.
Oh, it was Nexus.
Oh god, I died. Oh, that's so annoying.
Free game, you'd be fine.
Oh, my karma's down to 866 thanks to you two.
Well, I did stop shooting. You could have stopped shooting.
I was legitimately trying to further the plan to get to the golden block, but hey.
Oh,
you guys pulled out entirely.
Yeah, it's cool.
That was my fault for having a skin.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd get too mad about that. I thought I would just say, just change it, but hey, what do you
I did
know?
Say change it, and then she just stood there.
I'm protesting. Emily, I suggest you join me.
Maybe she was trying to change it. Who knows?
Protest
the tiny skins.
We demand freedom.
We demand to be what we want.
My doggy.
And you can
join us.
Fuck off.
Join us, Nexus.
Join us.
Nexus, join us.
Oh, God, I don't know
what you meant. Protest. Wait, why are you dead?
I shot him. Protest.
Protest.
Hold up. I
protest.
Where are you? Join us.
Join us. Well, we've killed the non-believer.
You've taken him out.
Only us. Wait, did I actually change?
No, you're still Flash.
Who
released the bees? Not the bees! I think it was this one.
What the hell?
Oh wait, that wasn't. Uh oh. You're a non-believer! You're a non-believer!
I'm a believer, you won't let me!
Non-believer!
Kill the non-believer!
Kill him! Uh oh. I'm sorry, my hamster friend, my hamster brother, or sister.
Your literal sister.
Oh, sorry. I thought you released the bees.
I did.
Did you shoot me?
Oh my god, didn't you dead bring her? Oh my god, this Nexus innocent as well. Oh, you broke us. I protest. You turned us against each other.
No more skins like that.
Oh my god, you monster. Oh, such a monster.
My test went bad.
All the protesters committed suicide.
How many times do you get to use this dead ringer?
As long as it charges, basically. It is a little overpowered, I might weaken it.
I literally changed my skin. If you were to look in the ocean, you would actually see my new skin applied.
Yeah, I shot Nexus.
Oh, okay.
Aww. I'm not sure if I'm...
Switch back.
Nice switch back.
Your protest has failed.
Oh.
There we go. Ah, god. It's a bit of fire. Oh. That's what that is.
Oh. I did not realize there was an entrance here. Nice.
Oh, cave.
That makes sense.
Yeah, there's several entrances to the lighthouse.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, just so you're aware, because I've been doing it while I was a traitor as well. Yeah. You can press Alt to switch between your current weapon and the previous weapon. It's so you can quickly switch between two weapons. Like I do the dead ring and then switch out with an MP. At one point, I accidentally switched out to my B grenades, which was great.
Mm.
And none of you noticed because it was during that time we all were looking
block.
For Nexus. You got the block.
You got the block.
That's on me.
Help! I'm stuck in the cave.
Which cave?
Don't you dare.
Okay, no
oh, I can use
lava.
My crowbar to rip it open.
No turn this into lava.
I saw who did that. Don't you dare.
Okay. How do we use the golden block?
You got to put it on the crafting table.
Help.
Get up here.
Okay, Nexus.
Megan.
Nexus.
Stop help.
Dog. Oh, Megan, you need to change skin. Not Nexus.
Why?
Because you're the dog. You can't be the dog.
Protest.
Okay, the dog.
Fine.
We've stopped protesting now. We've submitted.
You lost. You lost you lost the protest.
This is slightly better. Let's go,
right,
tester.
I need the protester.
It has been done.
Nexus, okay, I'm going to come to the trait tester and I'm going to go straight in. Don't let anyone else in, okay?
Before you do that.
Okay, here we go. Press the.
No! No, you asshole! You didn't give me. I had a chick. I was going to throw a chicken at you. You ruined it. I was going
to
wait for you
all to
trade.
We got to the tester.
Exactly.
Yeah, we got to the tester.
Why did you shoot me? Emily
yeah,
shot me.
Remember, don't press the button when someone's in the traitor, because especially if they're innocent, because that kills them.
I mean, I was about to do it right when the game was over, but well.
You're gonna kill me.
I was going to because the game was over. I wasn't going to before that happened. I was actually gonna legitimately test you.
I have a strange glitch. My strange screen glitch. Is very red. It's as if I'm constantly seeing the damage. Oh, I found the gold block!
You found the gold block?
Yeah, it's
Let's take it to the tester.
Let me get it. No, I want to take it.
Okay, you take it.
I have no gun.
Okay.
He's taking it.
Not on you.
Oh, I can't really see because what again? Because my screen is very red.
Okay.
Go it. Left. No, right. Yes.
Oh.
I'm confused by directions. Well, in reverse directions.
Is this the in here?
No, on the crafting table. So.
Oh, it disappeared. I'm leaving. This is untrue.
Yeah,
no!
No,
this is
good.
Bad.
This
is dangerous.
Okay, one of you get in the tester.
She's leaving because she's a traitor, probably.
Oh, I found a hole.
Nexus, get in the tester.
Why are you trying to go down a hole?
I'm not.
Every time I went to a tester, it was always bad news.
I'll go in.
There's
not much I can do.
Oh,
trust
right,
me.
Yeah, we've got to open the door.
I can't get in.
Yeah, we've got to open the door. Hold on. There you go. Go in.
I don't
sure.
think two people's gonna
oh,
okay,
no!
So,
if it's traitor...
Never to test the subject.
Tell me if it's traitor. Tell me if it's traitor and I'll shoot her.
I don't think two players
I don't
works.
Know.
Did it... What happened?
Here, why don't you get out? Hold on.
No. I got this.
You're gonna kill me.
If it's red, yeah. Whoa! Okay, we're safe in here. No, get out! We gotta get out!
Oh,
we're gonna
shit.
Get out before the floor opens up.
Okay, we're more.
Run! Run!
The door's closed!
I forgot about the dead ringer. I realized that was
I
the perfect chance to kill you guys. I completely.
That was my fault entirely.
Yes.
Yes, it was.
All because
I should have thought of that earlier because that was a perfect play.
That was amazing. I can't get it done any better.
Well, what I was trying to do, because
my fellow protesting friends.
I know. What I was trying to do is there is a button to make the traitor tester appear red, but for some reason, because you're both in there, it wouldn't let me do it.
Why would you want that?
So it says that you're a traitor when you're not.
But
and then people
but
kill
why,
you.
But you were innocent.
Wait,
no,
so there's
no,
two
traitor.
Traitor things there. You can
wait,
make an.
Wait?
So you can
yes,
make.
I was the traitor.
So there's. Oh. That traitor test is rubbish then. So as a traitor, you can make them appear as a traitor and drop the thing and kill them.
Well, anyone could drop the thing. Anyone could drop the thing.
I don't think we should use a traitor test anymore. It's not fair.
That's what that map button was.
As an innocent person, this is my statement.
As an innocent person.
Don't shoot me, Emily! Don't shoot. Oh, he's aiming his gun.
She's got...
I don't really believe that.
What's the name of the guy again?
Emily. Wallace.
What?
Okay, the longer you hold that down, the more powerful damage you do.
Ah!
That's how that gun works. Oh, you also need to let go before that happens. She just blew herself up.
I found the gold block. It's at the beach. If anyone wants it.
She blew herself away. I had to wait until someone did that because I hadn't told Megan either.
I see what you did. It's like in the corner here at the edge. Oh, you're going to... Oh. Sorry.
What?
Jeez.
It's up in my head. Since I'm creative, I a little...
Oh,
what's that like over the button? I threw a chicken my head at it, of how stupidity it was. And yet you believe.
Yeah, they're both dead. I'm next to one of them and the other one's in the ocean. It's you. It's clearly you.
How am I supposed to know anything?
Did you not listen to our conversation? I watched her kill herself.
No, I don't listen to anything any of you say.
Oh.
I don't listen.
Oh, this is sad now.
I'm into my own little world because anything you say could be a lie.
It's the American way.
I'm not very good at telling lies.
No, but she's very good. She's very good at not not hiding them either. Megan, are you the traitor?
Yes. I mean, no. I was. No. Yeah, I'm genuinely not. I don't know why I said this. No. I'm not the traitor.
Yeah. I don't think I trust you. Don't shoot me.
I'm going into the Nether. If anyone comes to the Nether, I'll shoot them. Wait, why don't I go into the Nether? I'm stuck.
You are in the
Nether. Now I am. No one comes to the Nether, I'll shoot you. With my crowbar. I have no gun.
Be great.
Go away, Emily. I have a grenade. I will set you on fire.
Nexus, what did you have in your hand?
Emily!
It's an air grenade.
Oh, okay.
Grenade you pick up.
Because it was a grenade-y looking type, so I didn't know what... I just wanted to make sure it was an actual grenade before I shoot you point blank for being innocent.
That's it. Wait, where were you?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. It looked like you were holding like a traitor weapon.
Wanted to make sure, because I was about to throw it in the portal, because I don't really trust
that won't work.
Me either.
That won't work. It's probably one of them.
It's not that it was going to go in, it was the fact that they were going to come straight back out.
I mean, there is one thing. If the traitor is in there, there's a second nether portal in the traitor room, and they can take it to go back out there. There's like a taller one that you can only reach if you have the traitor. I can't remember how you get to it.
Hmm.
Yeah. It's like, so I got caught off guard first time I played this.
You notice how easier it is to find these now?
Which ones? Oh, you got it. Okay, I don't mind being tested if you wanna test it. Yeah, but like generally on the one where I was, one of the times I was convincing people like that it was you, I generally couldn't find it. Okay, I'm gonna trust you, Nexus. This is putting a lot of trust. Pull the lever.
That's the switch right here, right?
Yep. The button kills me. Okay. Now open the door. Alright, now get in. Get in.
Should I trust the fact that you're not going to drop me?
I won't drop you if it's green. Okay? That's a
100%. How about if it's red, you just let me go through a
If it's red, I'm definitely killing you.
You could at least let me have a running start. You probably have a better gun than I do.
Actually, I do, yeah. Okay, I'll give you a running start if it's red.
Alright.
I don't know if that's a good idea with the flash, but we'll just
Yeah.
Okay, you're innocent. Okay, come on out. Okay, so it's yeah. I saw one of them.
Gotta play that long play.
I saw you like a centimeter of your skin just knew you were there. Did you try to
real reason why I was...
Maybe Wallace isn't the best skin.
No.
He's a bit of a chunky
one. We have been
only
recording...
reason why I was...
We have been recording for an hour and 10 minutes.
Oh, lovely.
It's a long time.
So do you guys want to continue or should we end it here?
I don't mind.
I'm quite happy to go to bed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Does that answer the question?
Yeah, that answers the question.
Hitting defeat.
I'm happy to sleep. Ooh, I like this map.
You may sleep now, Wallace.
Please.
Everyone make Wallace sleep. Everyone make Wallace sleep.
Sleep, my sweet prince. Why are you so healthy? Oh, because we're preparing.
Yeah, we're preparing. We gotta wait till the round actually starts to make Wallace
sleep.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, you're hurt.
I lost all my ammo.
Oh, you're drowned. Wallace, sleep. Sleep, Wallace. Sleep. Sleep. Wallace. Wallace.
Oh, where are you? I want to help.
Oh, shoot. Oh!
Well, that's a good way to end it.
thank you guys for watching. Right, should like, rate, subscribe, and see you guys next time. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. Bye.
Yay!
Oh, check out Nexus. His thing will be on the thing. His thing will be on the thing. Like, yeah, it's like, I'm going to make it an end card. Might as well.
Like, seriously, how many times? Why'd you Yay!
Okay.
Why am I always the traitor?
Sweeties.
Why is it when you're the traitor, you always die instantly as well?
Because I'm not a very good traitor.